He's got his first disciple and hits the GTS on Luke Gallows.
Punk has said it before, either be better or be gone.
The straight edge society may be disintegrating right before our eyes.
Try to imagine what CM Punk is going through. He's been dealing with the Giant for the past 2 months, all to no avail, and Punk's a man who prides himself on being better than everyone else. So setbacks certainly don't do well for CM Punk.